Travis and Corey.
It's a feature film challenge.
This is Corey.
This is Travis.
We're the brothers from Jersey.
Yeah.
So let's just get started.
All right, cool.
All right, let's start the time. Before you go. Boom. All right.
So for this challenge, we might need a little bit of technology for this one, because the challenge that we're going to do this week, or for this challenge, is going to make a model of a car. And it has to be from maybe some kind of movie or some kind of TV show or something like that. So I think we're going to maybe use some technology, pick out a car that we can manage, dealing with given the pieces that we have, and bring that car to Lego form. So that's where we're going with this challenge.
All right, I like it. So,
we use laptop, we use to look at different vehicles.
Well, the laptop is showing the time, so we can't use that. So what were you thinking? You have to be careful of copyright.
Yeah. I don't know how careful we need to be. I don't know, just because remember in the Australian one, they did
different copyright laws.
Different copyright laws?
Yeah. Oh. So they can do certain things, and they don't got to worry about copyright, but...
Okay, so you're using the Mocs.
I say we just figure out which car we're going to do. Don't tell them about it, and just build it. And
crank up those subwoofers, dude, and check this out.
down. Where are my pants?
Honey, where are my pants?
Crank up those subwoofers, dude, and check this out. Crank up those subwoofers, dude, and check this out. 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 Crank up those subwoofers, dude, and check this out. Those subwoofers, dude, and check this out.
Challenge was to rebuild or build the DeLorean from Back to the Future. So this is our movie This is our movie car challenge here. So I'll do a we'll do a proper hero shot of it and everything like that, break it down. But as you can see, we have the doors that open. We have the, I don't even know what you call this antenna.
I want to say the flux capacitor.
Flux
if
capacitor.
If I'm not mistaken, it's the flux capacitor.
Flux capacitor.
100% sure. Don't quote me on it.
Yeah, we got the, I guess this is all part of that
boosters,
in the back.
Yeah.
We got the lightning going.
Yep.
Going across. Inside, we got the two seats for Doc and, I forgot his name.
Marty.
Yeah. Marty and Doc. We have them inside here. Well, we don't have them inside it, but we have
well,
the seats.
Well, hold on. I think we do.
Wait a minute.
Give me a second.
Okay. This is not part of the, I don't even know what's going on right now, so don't ask me what's going on. I have no idea what's going on right now. So, as, until my brother gets here, this is what we got.
How can I forget the most important people of this build? So we have the
awesome.
Fly, okay, you got Marty the Fly.
All right, come over on this side then. All right, look at that. What a surprise. Doc and Marty McFly. So let's go ahead and just place Doc in here. This is a very nice touch.
Yeah. All I needed to, that's why I said I was glad you put the seats. All we needed is a dog, but we left him back in.
We could put Sammy in there.
1885. I should bring him out, right?
Put him in there. That'd be a good touch. So we actually do have the dog that was in the movie. Maybe. We're gonna see how this is gonna work.
He's life size.
He's life size. So here we have the dog that was part of the journey. So we're gonna put the dog on top. No, we're not gonna do that.
We're not gonna torture him that way.
Nah, but that's
he
it.
Is their dog. I forgot what the dog's name was.
Yeah, me too. But yeah, so this is our DeLorean. End of challenge 7. Looking forward to the rest of the challenges until we get to challenge 10. It's been a cool experience. Wonderful ride. Awesome.
Cool.
Yeah. So, signing off.
Yep.
All right.
Peace.
Long.
Sure.